Most influential player is voted on by the team was Nolan Nance. He's always a little cheerleader kind of, I guess. He's always happy, he's up and down. Good kid. The most improved player who is also voted by the team is Charlie Ray, and she is not here either. But Charlie, if you tell him to do something, he can do it. And he loved doing it. He wants to basketball so much. I said a lot of improvement from him. He can be a good little ball player with the right stuff going for it. Our most valuable player is Steven. Is it?
Nice hole in your armpit there, dude.
I know.
Can we get a close-up of that?